Hello from SouthernSwagOutdoors.com. Today is December the 13th, the debut of our first episode. First of all, I would like to thank everyone for their support through Facebook, Instagram, SouthernSwagOutdoors.com, the website. Let me tell you what we're trying to do with SouthernSwagOutdoors.com. What we're trying to do is create connectivity, increase interest, and decrease barriers for participating in the outdoors. Because we really do believe that everyone has a little bit of outdoors in them. So what you're going to see in this first episode is the main feature is going to be crabbing. We're going to go crabbing, but we're going to be out on a pier in the ocean in Virginia. Went to Virginia to see the kids, and Alec and Angel, they took us out to a pier. We had to find out about the tide. You see that in the video also. And we got to do some fishing in the ocean, and we got to do some crabbing. I think it's a very interesting and fun episode, and it was something that I was looking forward to doing, never done. It was on my bucket list to do some deep sea fishing. It wasn't deep sea fishing, but it was fishing in the ocean. So that's what you're going to see in this episode. We're going to try to explain some things throughout the episode. We hope you enjoy, and thank you for joining us. In the comments below, if you have any suggestions for tips or episodes or just something that you would like to see, just let us know. We love y'all. We thank y'all. Southern Swag Outdoors. We're about to head on out here and do some night crabbing and fishing. Right now the time is about to be about 6:30, close to 7 o'clock. So the tide should be coming in. And it should be able to catch some fish. And we're headed out to
Lynnhaven Pier.
Oh, yeah. Lynnhaven Pier. And we got our equipment. So let's go. Okay, we're back with Southern Swag Outdoors. We finally made it to the pier in Virginia. We got a pier right here. That way. So we're gonna be fishing off of. You see the people in the water right here.
Catching them crabs.
What are they doing now?
Crabbing.
You see them
fishing up in the water? Crabbing with the net. We're gonna use a trap today. You're gonna see how that works. Yeah. So let's go try it out.
Kind of slow, but
it's our second blue crab.
What?
The first one was caught by my dad.
On a ride,
yeah.
This
is our first one in our cage. First blue crab in the cage. We caught a hermit crab earlier.
So we ain't waste our money. All right.
Here we go.
Put it back down in there. We're going to catch some more.
Huh? What is shaking the egg?
That's me.
I'll take it.
Uh-oh. What is okay?
What's the point of that?
It's stuck on his,
you're about to hook him.
Well, it is, sir.
Yeah. No,
Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. We hope you learned something from the video. We hope you seen something that will pique your interest in the outdoors. So what we're going to be doing is the second Wednesday of every month. The second Wednesday of every month, we're going to post episodes like this or episodes similar to this weekly on Tuesday. Tuesday weekly, we're going to post tips on the page for you too. The first tip is going to be December the 19th. It's going to be my son, Alec. He's going to show you a little bit about the equipment we used out there on the pier, the crabbing cage, the bait, and so on. And hopefully they'll be able to help you to, you know, get you out there in the outdoors and keep your interest peaked. But until then, we need you to subscribe to the YouTube channel, like and share this post, and drop your comments below. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, like and share this post, drop your comments below. We love y'all. We thank y'all.